Yo, this is amazing.
It ain't dying, Quill. Try something else.
Yo, pizza. Yo, can I have some pizza?
Things coming in hot.
That's bad. That's very bad. We need an exit.
Well, stop wasting time.
Everyone look for a way out.
Peter!
Yo, found something.
Alright, go. Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without it.
Oh boy.
Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way up.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You wanna cut and run, or do you wanna get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive.
We don't have time to argue. Hellbender's goons are gonna be here any second.
Yo, Groot.
That's right. Shut your traps and follow me.
Not what I'm saying. Let's just find the big elevator we came in on and get the hell out.
No wonder we're always poor. You saps don't know how to take what's yours.
Yo, that is true.
I'm telling you, we can still come out on top of this thing.
We'll be lucky if we don't end up on top of a spike.
It is more likely that Lady Hellbender would feed us one of her monsters.
Yes. Oh my god, we got the Dave Bautista.
Thanks, Drax. Something
from the movie. Yo, it is. I will say, like, I'm moderately surprised. Like, the dialogue is it's pretty gosh darn good.
Heroes for hire, not killers! You son of a bitch! Peace out, Hellwood!
Yeah! Tell him, Quill!
Watch it, Max!
Hellbender will search every corner of the galaxy for us!
The galaxy does not have corners!
That is true! Just like time is not a line, it is a circle. That is why that's why clocks are round. Time.
So he's pissed off. He ain't the first.
Throw that, Drax.
Yeah, like it combines the good parts of Gears of War and. Fucking Mass Effect with games, guns, guardians.
You don't have the faintest clue where we're going.
Dust in another dust away, three. Tear their heads off, Peter Quill. You will compensate our loss, Ronan.
One problem at a time.
Ow. Okay, I didn't see the dudes behind us.
Too bad we aren't getting paid for this!
We're heroes for hire, not killers!
Real smooth plan so far.
Hey, at least I'm pulling my weight.
It is not much weight to pull.
Let's see, I want to get Rocket. Yo, sticky grenade. Yes.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
That is indeed a door.
This is all
you see? vault's right there. We smash and grab, and like Will said, out the way.
Wait for it.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills these so-called Guardians of the Galaxy.
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
Oh shoot! Pretty sure she wants Drax.
Lady Hellbender proved an apt negotiator. He's no pushover, that's for sure. Incoming attack.
Yeah, tell him, Quill.
Nobody blocking me.
Oh boy.
You can't run forever, Guardians.
This vault better be the mother of all payloads.
She's rich. It'll be like a Satopian bank.
Yo, I like money. Who doesn't like money? Yo, money is good. Yo, raise your hand if you don't like money.
Remember the Arago job? We managed to shoot our way out of that one too, didn't we? And swipe that bioweapon along the way.
Fork! Way too close.
Follow them.
Yeah, let's go for it.
We should keep moving.
We are moving.
But we should be doing it faster.
Ah!
Guys, I think we walked right into a trap.
Trap. Oh,
yo, understatement.
Quickly!
Murderous eye.
Right, too.
When they collide, it'll blow a nice hole in the wall.
Yeah, but we'll be dead by then. Find a way out.
Damn.
We're about to get minced.
The floor's weaker here. Can you carve us a hole, Gamora?
Flattered, but no chance.
This has got
destroyed. There we go.
Written all over it. Shall reduce it to rubble.
Oh yeah, this game also kind of reminds me a little bit of Uncharted.
I ain't getting wet again.
I don't want to hear one word out of you.
You all got a real funny way of saying thanks.
Gratitude is not my current sentiment. Just admit it, Rocket. We had a plan and you blew it.
The plan was blown the minute it crawled out of your brain. I saved the plan.
You do not get credit for salvaging your own blunder.
The blunder was putting our lives in his grubby little hands. I knew we should have gone with Groot.
Groot ain't some piece of lumber you can hawk. Though I'm sure you got plenty experience trafficking lives.
Watch your tongue, or I'll cut it out.
Oh, I'm shaking, lady. You bring a knife to a gunfight.
I am Groot.
Groot says you can all go sit on a hot poker.
I am Groot.
Fine, fine. You're all against me. But by the end, you'll be lining up to kiss my hairy paws.
Ooh. Okay, that's pretty awesome. God darn it, I need one for Star-Lord.
This way.
Everybody, quiet!
Come on, what got them off of the vault?
I am obviously the bad guy. I sound menacing. Oh.
perfect. It does not seem perfect.
It means we're headed the right way.
Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy a knight with a big galoot.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 units.
12? How'd you get 12? Well, take a deep breath, cuz we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant door.
Leave that to me.
Heads up! Ambush!
Yeah! We're ambushing them!
Yo, you think Gears of War in it?
This is exactly why we should have gone with Groot!
Would you listen to this one? He's stuck on repeat!
Yo, Dewey.
Tell yourself! Keep your breathing room, Groot! I can't believe we actually made it!
I never had a doubt!
One less peon working for Hellbender!
Didn't anyone teach them to avoid sharp edges?
I can't wait to see the look on Lady La-Di-Da's face!
I am not familiar with Lady La-Di-Da!
Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course. There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't pop.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Oh boy.
My blades grow weary.
Come on!
So strong!
A glorious challenge! Hellraisers keep coming!
Time for a huddle.
Why'd you call us in, Peter? I, for one, am doing great out there.
As am I, Assassin. So perhaps he wants you out of my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
Ooh.
Dudes, relax. We need to have each other's backs out there. No one's winning this on their own. Precisely. But if we stay united and centered, there will be no turning back. Who's with me?
Yeah.
Bring it on!
Oh, you...
Rush him, Drax!
This Hellraiser has become Hellstone! What is next, Peter Quill?
Persistence is admirable!
And pop!
close enough.
Move your asses while you still got him!
Yo, his eyes are freaking me out, man. Sun head out. All right, Scrump. Don't work too hard.
See? Nothing.
And rest easy. Stay cheesy.
More, no killing teammates.
That's who?
It's literally in your contract.
I made no such commitment.
He's a liability, Peter.
Ha! Coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Most deadly.
Same thing. How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into the crappiest vault in the greater Magellanic Cloud? You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing moderately fatigued.
Dig deep, Drax. Gamora, cover him. Rock and I will try to find something of value. Groot! Don't break anything!
It's gotta be more than just junk in the skag heap. Pretty ain't priceless. They're just lights, and they look heavy as scut.
Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near what we owe.
Units are like fur mites. If she keeps any in here, there's gotta be more.
Yay.
Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan after all.
All right, this will cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Uh-oh.
Peter Quill.
Yo, Phoenix, how's it going?
Quiet, like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Yo, wait, I need more money.
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, guardians. They will be the last thing
Peter.
You ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy. Do try not to melt all over my Galarian skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
There's a way out behind this wall!
Allow me!
You're not getting
Yo, there was money
this.
In the game!
Hands. We need something heavy!
We've gotta jam those vents!
Looks right. One of them lights has got to be plenty heavy.
On more money.
Hey, I found some more units.
Are you seriously looking for money right now?
I don't know what's going on.
Nice. An assassin's ring. Gamora would get a kick out of this.
Darn it. Aha!
Good.
rocket?
No way, Quill.
Come on, Gamora, yo, guitar player, how's it going?
One of those lights?
Heads up!
Now that was priceless.
Drax, throw it right through that wall.
With all my
Don't worry, we're gonna make it.
That'll do her. Let's move, people.
I hope you know what you're doing.
That makes two of us.
Yo, I'm doing all right. How will I? It was a crazy day. One for the book. Definitely.